this?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Jeremy, where are you?
I'm stuck in the mud and the fire is taking me.
Jeremy? Can you hear me?
The motor is dead. I can't do anything more.
Hang on, Jeremy. I'll get the boat running. I'll get you out of here. The boat has run aground, crashed right into the bayou. If I get the motor running, I could try backing into the river. Jeremy, where are you? I can break this, I just need something to hit it with. I think it just needs fuel to run. Thank you.
try.
Jeremy?
Are you ready to tell me
what's happening?
I put a rope around my neck, and then I suspended all life from my heart.
Uncle!
Are you under the impression that you know? Yes. No. I was supposed to die. What does that mean? That you were supposed to die?
I'm the catalyst. I had to die to make the story happen.
What story? What are you referring to, Jeremy?
30 years ago, Frederic needed me to die.
Jeremy!
You're not making any sense. Come back. Find your focus.
Uncle?
I cheated everyone. I didn't play my part. I escaped my doom. Destiny!
Again. Find your focus.
Jeremy!
Now everything is wrong. Nothing is in flames.
Hey, listen to me. We're gonna drown.
Calm down, Miss Hartwood. You're not in any danger.
But... Jeremy... He was here, wasn't he?
Miss Hartwood, I am beginning to suspect your family curse is catching up with you. Have you ever talked to a doctor about your condition?
No. No, I was just confused. I thought I saw him for a moment. I'm fine. I'll let you be.
Miss, I want you to know I'm here to help, if you need me.